I think what we often don't tell people enough about this building is about the whole sustainable aspect of it, mm-hmm. and the whole shade and protection from the sun that often doesn't happen here. There's many buildings that are glass buildings, unprotected, and I think we need to convey to the public that this is a high rise, but it has that response to the tropical environment in which it is. It is not a building in New York, it's not a building in San Francisco. It's a building that works for Florida, for the weather conditions and for the place. You know that the most important factor in energy efficiency is daylighting. When you have the lights on, not only are you consuming electricity, but then those lights themselves are creating heat. And therefore you have to put more air conditioning to counteract the heat that the lights are creating. This is a building that has a lot of the features that Europe appreciates. The outdoor living, the large terraces, and the contact with the surroundings and with the exterior, the ability to get fresh air and natural light. I think that northern view is spectacular.